is causing so much damn crime in the Caribbean. Eh? Look, and every time you look in the paper or watch the TV, listen to the radio, and a crime is being committed or committed, you just read at the end, police are investigating. If a man rob a bank, police are
investigating.
If a man shoot a man, police are
investigating.
A man rape a woman, police are
investigating.
Every jackass thing, all you're seeing is police investigating. But let a naked woman run in the nearest police station in distress. They are not